survive on her own. The hurt she can't handle overflows to a knife. She writes on her arm, wants to give up her life. Each day she goes on is a day that she's brave. Fighting the lie that giving up is the way. Each moment of courage, her own life she sees. When she throws the pills out, a hero is made. Heroes are made when you make a choice. You could be a hero, heroes do what's right. You could be a hero, you might save the world. You could be a hero, you could try to fight for what's right, for what's right, for what's right. No one talks to him about how he lives. He thinks that the choices he makes are just his. Doesn't know he's a leader with the way he behaves. And others will follow the choices he's made. He lives on the edge, he's old enough to decide. His brother who wants to be him is just nine. He can do what he wants because it's his right. But choices he makes change a 9-year-old's life. Heroes are made when you make a choice. He could be a hero, heroes do what's right. He could be a hero, he might save the world. He could be a hero, he could join the fight. For what's right, for what's right, for what's right.
Little Mikey D was the one in class who every day got brutally harassed. This went on for years until he decided that never again would he shed another tear. So he walked through the door, grabbed the 4-4 out of his father's dresser drawer and said, I can't take life no more. And like that,
time to speak. The baby was a lesson learned. Considering